guy, Samuel Freudenberg. I want the secrecy surrounding Guantanamo Bay to stop. I want to know what's going on with my country. I want my government to subscribe to the basic rule of law and practice what they preach.